Hello, my name is Albert Kott. I am Market Development Engineer at Pilz Headquarters, Germany. Today, I would like to present our solution for burner management systems. Let's start with a question. Why using separate controllers for machine safety and for burner safety for your machine? This is not necessary. You can use the PNOZmulti tool for both machine and burner safety, thus for the complete safety of your machine. And why? Because the PNOZmulti tool has a certified, flexible and configurable burner controller inside, which can be used for up to 12 burners and has also certified function blocks for all common machine safety functions. Moreover, it has programming capabilities managing safety functions such as temperature, emergency stop, safety switches, all at the same time. A burner management system is complex in design and must comply with a large number of international standards. Due to the high risk potential, strict regulations apply to shut-off valves, which should immediately interrupt the fuel supply in the event of a fault. For example, flame monitoring is an indispensable safety function in an industrial combustion plant. Risks come from unburned fuel residues in the combustion chamber in a firing system. This can lead to uncontrolled burning processes and thus to deflagrations and explosions. That's why our safe small controller, PNOZmulti 2, is designed for special applications in combustion technologies. For manufacturers of burner systems, the safety requirements are high because of the danger and the damage that can be caused by the explosion of unburned gas. PNOZmulti 2 can not only monitor up to 12 burners with one base unit PNOZ MB1 burner, but can also provide all the system-related safety functions at the same time. Moreover, you can configure a wide range of burner applications using the burner software block, which reproduces the expanded functionality of electronic automatic burner control systems. Different burner types are included, for example, master slave burners, direct or indirect ignition, low or high temperature mode, and many more. The extensive certification situation, including all European and international applicable standards for burners, thermoprocess equipment, boilers and burner control, EN, UL and NFPA, also enables a wide range of applications in various regions of the world. On top of that, PNOZmulti 2 is certified up to PLE of EN ISO 13849 Part 1 and SEAL CL3 of IEC 61508. Wide and convenient diagnostic options via field buses increases safety even further, as a rapid response is possible should a dangerous situation arise. PNOZmulti is a worldwide safety standard for many automation environments and communication systems. You only need just one system from planning to maintenance. It saves lots of time during design and engineering, as you can easily and quickly implement even complex safety applications with just one small controller. Find out more on our website or contact us directly.